whether local leaders should be allowed to swear in the languages they understand best will be left to the powers that be. Here at Vision Group, we shall reaffirm our own commitment to bring you the facts. And of course, all that can be found in tomorrow's New Vision. And of course, comment, news and analysis on our platforms on digital. Private equity fund manager Ascent has committed $100 million to support small businesses across the East African region with the aim of helping them recover from the destruction of business that was conditioned by the COVID-19 pandemic. The country director for Ascent Uganda, Mr. Richard Mugera, notes that they have compiled funding opportunities and resources that shall be made available to the SMEs and big businesses.
Ascent River Valley Fund 2 unveiled $100 million, significantly exceeding its initial target of $80 million. The country director, Ascent Uganda, Richard Mugera, says there has been increase in employment opportunities with such funds, adding that for a company to benefit, it has to be in good terms of management accounts.
If you do not have someone tabulating, it will not be easy to recollect exactly how much it took you to do and attain something. We have good accountants here, CFOs, that help organizations make sure that they understand what it takes to produce items, what it takes to keep a service going, what it takes to keep a company operating.
The fund targets to invest $30 million to aggressive Uganda's leading small and medium-sized enterprises, and expected to return an interest of between 4% to 10%, as Mugera says.
We would like to be able to invest in as many companies as possible, but that's also not possible, and we're cognizant of that fact. But what I can tell you is we would like to invest at least $30 million in this market in Uganda. Now, how that translates into companies, you know, it's difficult to tell. Without naming any single company in any single sector, some companies might need $3, $4, $5 million in terms of capital. Remember what I was telling Sam, that companies need to model what they need in terms of capital resource to then have an answer on how much they will need.
East African countries are growing rapidly and need equity capital to get through and recover from the temporary economic development setback due to the pandemic. Ascent River Valley Fund 2 made its first investment into financial services in January 2021. The fund will provide funding to scalable small, medium enterprise businesses, helping to drive wider business and industrial development, particularly targeting the financial services, manufacturing, wholesale and retail trade and services, education, healthcare and agro-processing sectors. Story was compiled by Simon Semazi for the news.